Tim Elliott here reporting from North Vernon, Indiana. Quite the story to tell you here tonight. There was a fire obviously behind me here on Wednesday night. Five local authorities are being credited with saving a man's life. They came up on the scene, they saw the flames shooting from the roof, heavy damage, heavy smoke. They went into the home and pulled the man out of the home by his ankles. He is alive. He is recovering at a local hospital. I'm going to have the full story for you tonight on WLKY News at 11, so make sure you tune in for that. Reporting from North Vernon, Tim Elliott, WLKY News.